and welcome to my channel. My name is Phoebe. In today's video, I am here on Berry Avenue because there has been a new update. This is update 28. It said server browsing, family system, and new house. So in the update log, it says there's a new server browser to find roleplays and friends. I think that means that you can add like your own server and then people can join it. So if you wanted your own high school server, then you can promote that, which would be really cool. You want your own family roleplay, then people can join you and find that particular server that you want for roleplays. There's also a family system to make it easier to play with friends. So this family system will be like, you know, you invite your family and that way you can pick up anyone at any point. It just makes it a lot easier rather than always asking for permission. Next up, we have a Valentine's ballroom in the high school, which I'm very excited to go see. We also have a new create server game pass. Ooh, I'm gonna go ahead and see what that entails. We have admin command menu for VIP and created servers, and a big update coming soon, which I'm very, very excited for. So let's go ahead and play and see what we can find. Okay, so here I am in Berry Avenue. Let's see, what's this one first? Admin command. Kick, you can kick people out. Oh my gosh, this is cool. Okay, that's actually good. So if you have your own server, I'm actually in my own private server, so I can actually kick people out now. So I guess that goes with this little world one here. So if you click on this, oh my gosh, look how many there are, and they're all full. This is so cool. So just servers that are about. I have my own server. I can create my own one, which would be cool. If I want my own little family roleplay, or like if I'm gonna record a roleplay, I can actually make one and people can join and help me. That's gonna be so good. And then if any of my friends are online, I can go ahead and invite them into my server. But here are some servers that we can see so far. So we have a school one. We have a seaside rich multi-family. We have a high school roleplay, a realistic high school roleplay, multi-family for everyone, vacation, orphans only. We have another high school one. Oh, people love the high school ones. Another family one. Oh, ones for outfits and stuff. We have a preppy one. Oh, look, there's so many. Look, Molly's Berry Avenue. Berry Avenue, but different. And look, you can choose the icon. That is so cool. Let me see. So if I create my own one, oh, this is how you do it. So all these people have paid this. Whoa. Okay, let me buy this. Okay, now let's see how this works. So click create. I can choose the icon. So you have like cherries. We have this one, a crown. Oh, a little like baby dummy, a family one. This is like school. We have a boat, a house, and then like running, and also an airplane one. Ooh, this is cool. So you can pick your own one. And then my surname could be like, I don't know, Phoebe. And if I create, then people can come and join me. That's so cool. So yeah, this is really good now. So now, if you guys need any help with your role plays or you want people to role play with, now you can make your own server, which is so cool. And then on the right, we also have this new family icon. So let's click on this. It says create family. Oh my gosh, there I am looking so cute. I'm a bit of a catfish. You know, I don't look like that, but I'm looking cute. But say if there was anyone in my server, like if I had Poppy, Buddy, Josh, Lily, I can go ahead and invite them. Obviously, right now, it's just me in a server, so I can't invite anyone. But if I did, I can go ahead and invite them, and then you can just go ahead and play with them. Actually, let me test that out. Let me go ahead and get one of my family members in the game. Okay, so right next to me, I have invited Buddy into my server. So let's see if I go back on here, family. Then let's click on invite. Oh, there he is, Buddy Berry. I can click on him. It says sent. Oh, and then he has accepted. Okay, now let's see. So can I just pick him up now? Oh, yay, I don't need any more permissions. That's so cool. I think you can also just put them in cars, which makes it a lot easier too. So let me just get a car out. Okay, and I think I should be able to put him in. Oh, yes, look, I can easily put him in. I can take him out too. There we go. Look, pick up. Oh, beautiful. Okay, that makes it so much easier now. So you can go ahead and you can place them in. And then now I can go ahead and get in there too. Okay, this makes it a lot easier. Okay, that's really good. Happy about that. And then now I can go ahead and test out the kick. Look, kick and then Buddy. Wait, does that mean he can never join me again? If I kick him up, can he never join me? I'm kind of scared. I want to kick him anyway. Run command. Oh, kicked. Oh, he left the game. Oh my gosh, he left the game. It worked. Okay, sorry, Buddy. I think I'm a bad mom for doing that. But at least now I know it works. Okay, so that's how you can kick them out. Perfect. Okay, so since we have the car, we can go ahead and go to the new house, which I think was called a shingle house. So Let's go ahead and drive over to where the houses are, the neighborhood. Okay, so here we are at the neighborhood. Let's go ahead and run over to this empty plot over here. So let's see which one is new. Oh, here it is, the shingle house. So let's go ahead and load this. Oh, beautiful. So here is the new house created by Amber. Oh my gosh, it's gorgeous. Okay, so we have two nice garages right here. Let's go ahead and see the inside. Oh, very nice, very spacious. Gonna fit nice family cars in there. And then over here, this is the pathway. Oh, let me just make it daytime. There we go. Pulls that. Beautiful. Let's go ahead and walk over. So we have a nice, like a French kind of door. Oh, I like this. I like a little bench here too. And I can be nosy at the neighbors. But this is a really nice, like, family home so far. Let's go ahead and go inside. Oh, I like what I see so far. So on the right, we have a little office space. This office is a bit different from the other ones. I like it. It's like a light oak. Very pretty. Also, you can change this decal. Nice. Oh, this is a cute plant pot. And then on the other side, we have a little dining table. Really nice. We have a fireplace in there too. So cozy. I can imagine like Christmas dinners here. Oh, it's going to be so nice. You can go ahead and close the curtains. Oh, very nice. I like this so far. Maybe my new house. Who knows? Okay, and then if we go further down, we have stairs leading upstairs. We also have a door to our right. Let's see. Is this going to be a toilet? Oh, it's a little pantry room. So we have the washing machines, a sink, and just like cleaning equipment over here. We also have some more decals. I like the frames for this as well. Nice light oak once again. And then over here, we have a kitchen. Oh, very nice. Kind of like a country theme, but I really like that. Very nice and homely. Also like a new material on the counters. Yeah, this looks nice. And then we also have the little pantry room in here. And we have all our ingredients all filled up, which is perfect. And then we have, oh, another little like kind of dining area here. And I'm guessing the space here is like if I go ahead and make it for babies. Yeah, look, we have a little baby chair here, which is perfect. But this is really cute just to sit around, have a little chit chat with your friends. And then over here, we have the living room, which looks so cozy over here. I really like it. And then we also have these really nice decals on a shelf. I love that. This would be really good if you guys are going to do like a decal video. I want to show off like some of the codes that you guys have. This is a very good wall. We also have a nice little view of outside. And look at that. That's new. A little umbrella on a table. Oh, I'll go check that out in a minute. Yeah, we have the TV, another fireplace over here. And then let's go outside to the garden, which looks really nice and big. We have a nice trampoline, lots of space out here. And we also have like these really nice deck chairs, but it's like nice little bit in the shade. Looks really nice out here. Okay, now let's go ahead and have a look upstairs. Let's see if I have enough bedrooms for my family. So this room first is the bathroom. Really nice. I like it. Once again, that really nice like light oak theme. Very nice in here. I love the tiles. And then in here, what do we have? Oh, we have a little baby room. Oh, this is cute. I love the wallpaper too. This is a really cute one for like Lily. Oh, and I love this pillow. This is a nice house. Okay, and then we have this little area here. Just some drawers and like another place to put another painting. And then what's in here? Oh, this is a nice room. Poppy would love this. Oh, and I love this mirror. I want this mirror in real life. And then we have a little gaming setup. Look how cool this is. We have like the PC over here. We have the monitor. Oh my gosh, I love how it looks. It looks so cute. This is so cute. I want this as my room. Yeah, this is adorable. I think Poppy would love this as her bedroom. It'd be like her dream bedroom. Let's see. Do we have a room for Josh and I and one room for Buddy? Let's have a look. Ooh, some bunk beds. This could be Buddy's room. This is cute. Very nice. Little bunk beds in here. And also a little berry plushie. Okay, let's see. What's opposite? Is it a master bedroom? Oh, it is. This house actually is perfect for me. Look at this. And a dressing room. This is so cool. And then do we also have an ensuite? Oh my gosh, beautiful. And I love it. It's been decorated so nicely too. Okay, this house is really nice. I think a lot of people are going to be moving to this one. I love like the new things they have too, like especially in this bedroom. I love the mirror gaming setup. I think it's so cute with the like gaming chair and everything. I think it's so cool. You can make like your daughter be a streamer on here. And look how cool that would be. But yeah, that is it for this house. I like it very much. So yeah, this is a good 10 out of 10 house. I think a lot of people are going to be moving into this house. And I do not blame you guys. It is really nice. Anyway, let's go ahead and get back in my car and see the final part of the update, which is the Valentine's ballroom, because it is Valentine's Day when you guys are watching this, which is why I am dressed up in all my red and I have hearts around me. So I am ready for the ballroom. I guess I'll just see how it's going to look. So let's go ahead and drive over to the high school. Okay, here we are at Berry High School. Let's go ahead, park up and run straight in there. Okay, so when you get to the high school, go ahead and take a right. This is where the gymnasium is. And then you guys will see there's going to be a button here. So make sure you have your prompts on. Yeah, so once your prompts are on, you can see E here and you can change it to a Valentine ballroom. So the Christmas ballroom is now gone, the winter one, and we now have a Valentine's one. I actually have no idea how it looks, so I'm very excited. Let's go ahead and click it. Oh, I hear music. Oh my gosh, it's all pink. Oh, this is cute. Look at this. We have a balloon arch over here. Oh, this is the cool area. We have a little dance floor. We have nice food over here. Let me see, actually, the foods. We've got drinks. We've got punch once again. We've got sandwiches, burgers, desserts. And we also have our photo booth, which is back, which is perfect because I'm looking cute. Let me go ahead and do a cute pose. Oh, I'm going to do the face frame one. And then let's go ahead and take a picture. Oh my gosh, I'm going to look so cute. Okay, let me see, let me see, let me see. Oh my gosh, that is a cute picture. Look how cute I look. That's so cute. Okay, perfect. So yeah, this is the Valentine's ballroom. It looks so nice. Even above, like, I love how they've done this. But yeah, look, it's so cute in here. So if you guys want to do a little high school role play where it's like Valentine's Day, then this is the perfect place to come. I think it's so pretty and so cute. But yeah, I've got my nice picture that I can take here as a memory now. But yeah, go ahead and check out the update, guys. This is the Berry Avenue Valentine's update. I think it's so cute and pretty and I love it. So yeah, go ahead and check it out. And don't forget that Amber said it's going to be a big update coming soon, which I can't wait to show you guys. So yeah, look forward to that and I'll see you guys in the next video. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. Bye.